door has been locked behind these competitors, and standing in each other's way from escape, we see Bayley, Rhea Ripley, Indy Hartwell, and Asuka.
I'll tell you, if a score can't be settled between these superstars in a cage match, I don't know what it'll take.
A lot of turmoil being held captive by the walls of the cage. And you're right, Saxton. If this environment isn't enough to end this conflict,
hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away, breaking it up in the last second.
This is just establishing dominance, followed by a stomp. Making the big climb towards victory.
Indy was scouted there.
She avoids the attack completely.
And some effective offense with that one.
Corey, what could be the key to victory in this?
It's imperative to know your surroundings at all times. Utilize cagey maneuvers. Know how the attack can come out of nowhere.
It is difficult to move in this environment, but when the opportunity comes again, you have to move on it in a hurry.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Down with the Bulldog.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
A well-timed dodge.
Turnbuckle, the only thing keeping her going.
Asuka turns it around.
Picked up.
Beautiful spin-out powerbomb.
Now that's what you call impact.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. She's going for it. Fights the shoulder up and one.
Amazing effort by her.
Kick from behind. Oh, what a clubbing blow. Oh, and she turns it around. This is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Dropkick!
Great height.
Able to reverse! And well-executed move we just saw there.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Tries to escape the cage!
She's making that ascension up the cage. And she is sent crashing back to the mat.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
Heading up and maybe heading out.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there. Uh-oh. She's setting the cage down to the ring.
That was a nasty fall for her.
Stomping the arm. That should do it right there. Three. No. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Dropping the arm.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
And well-timed maneuver there.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
Oh, no. She has sent plummeting to the canvas.
Oh, that was a devastating fall.
Bayley! Once.
Bayley delivering the kick to the gut.
Teamwork.
Ooh, the arm taking a blunt of that.
Right across the face. And in a corner now, Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal. Shinbreaker scratching and clawing. This could be it. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. To the arm. Terrible.
Separate your shoulder out of the corset.
Asuka with the Asuka lock.
Tap out and call it a night.
What's she breaks the hold.
She have to do to get out?
Oh, this is unique.
she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
And now there must be a... She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Rusev flying. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And he's a...
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
What are we going to see here?
Uh-oh. Submission hold, nowhere to go. Oh, Bailey's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she... Oh, look at this. Oh, just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. And she doesn't appear to be slowing down.
Great darkness.
Roll through. Into the pin.
Great combination. One leg over. Can this superstar finish the climb?
I don't think so. This fight continues. Is this the right time? Is this the right moment? Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage. Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
Quick to the gut.
Look out!
And she is making climbing the steel cage.
Is it the cover? Two!
Here's the bell, and she survives this incredible cage match.
Here is your winner, Bayley!
An always thrilling steel cage match, unpredictable to the very end, but there's the survivor.
We saw a tremendous amount of heart from all four of these women tonight.